Let's draw a pumpkin together. Get your pencil and in the middle of your page, draw an egg jelly bean shape. Then two ears on each side and little hills on the back and a little stalk. And there you have a pumpkin. I'm going to colour mine in with some watercolour pencils so I can add a bit of shading and tone in red and yellow and orange and brown for the stalk. And then I'm using my brush to blend in all those watercolour pencils, which is one of my favourite ways to do it. Happy Halloween!